trouble this afternoon. And you know I was hosting the International Music Awards.
Yes.
But you got what you received.
Oh my God.
You look amazing.
Look at you. You look incredible.
Now, were you at just a different music award like yesterday?
Yeah.
You're so tired.
I was in Berlin.
I mean, come on.
Hosting the International Music Awards in Berlin, and I got to town. I got here yesterday.
This is crazy.
Night.
Tell me about the fashion.
It's head-to-toe Tom Brown. And Stephen Jones, Stephen Jones hat. It's a cape.
Oh, fat. Oh.
And then there's...
We can't show on entertainment tonight.
Yes, you can. It's a card piece. Everybody's seen a card piece. They wear them on football games all the time.
Okay. There it is.
You know, there's a little piece.
On entertainment tonight. Listen, Taylor Swift is being honored with Artist of the Decade.
Oh, my sweet Taylor.
Tell me about your love for her, and what do you love about her?
I just love that she is her own woman. I love that she doesn't take no mess from nobody. She understands her power. And she sits in that, and it's amazing to see somebody so young be able to do that. And she's talented. So she understands her worth.
You broke
and
my
heart. I love that.
You broke my absolute heart on the last season of Pose. You're so excited to get back into this.
Yes.
We're coming, right?
Yeah. Episode, I'm sorry, season three.
Yeah.
We start shooting in March, and you'll get us in June.
You're so talented.
Very
I'm
cool.
So happy to see you. What do you think of the other Billy?
Oh my God. I saw her perform today because I was here. It's really lovely to see the new generation of music folks. Cause you know, I have mine.
Right, sure.
You know, you get to a certain age and you stop following everything and everybody. So it's always great to be in these moments to see what's hot.
What I appreciate is that the Billies both wore a fabulous headpiece. We have fabulous headpieces for both Billies.
Yes,
tonight.
Well, you know.
Billy squared.